In this video, I'll be showing you how to do Discord text tricks. These are a must-know when it comes to setting up an aesthetic Discord server, and something fun to know and be able to utilize. To have a big heading, type a single hashtag, followed by a space, then the text you want to be big. You can use two hashtags for a smaller heading, and three for an even smaller heading, allowing you to create blocks of text with headings and subheadings as needed. Placing a single asterisk on either side of a word or phrase will make the enclosed text italic. Two asterisks on either side will make the text bold, and three will make the text bold and italic. To underline text, place two underscores on either side of the text, and to create strikethrough text, put two tildes on either side. This is the squiggly line under the escape button. You can combine underline and strikethrough text with the italic and bold options. To do so, put the relevant asterisks inside of the underscores or tildes. Examples are on screen now. To link text or have text be a clickable link, place an open and close square bracket, followed by an open and close round bracket with no space. Place the text you want between the square brackets, then paste the link between the round brackets. Keep in mind it will need to be a full link starting with HTTP or HTTPS. To hide the website embed preview, add an open and close pointy bracket on either side of the link, but inside the round brackets. You can create bullet points by placing a dash at the start of the line, followed by a space, then your text. You can also use an asterisk if you prefer. Hold Shift and press Enter to move to a new line. To indent the bullet point, place a space before the dash or asterisk. You can further indent the bullet points by adding more spaces before the dash or asterisk. To create a number list, start with 1, followed by a period, then put a space and the text you want. Repeat all numbers in order, pressing Shift and Enter to go to the next line. To do code block text, put a single backtick on either side of your text. This is the button typically found just under the escape key. Alternatively, you can do a whole code block by putting 3 backticks on either side of the text across multiple lines. Next, we have spoiler text, which will appear as a blank box for others, only being revealed once they click on it. To do this, put 2 vertical lines on either side of the text you want to be set as a spoiler. The vertical line is typically just above the Enter key and will require you to hold Shift to use it. Images can also be given a spoiler warning by clicking the Modify Attachment button before it's sent. Check the box to mark as spoiler, then save. You can add emojis and special characters to a message by pressing the Windows and period button at the same time. On a Mac, you will need to press Command, Control, and Space. This menu can be used when naming roles or channels, allowing you to add emojis and special characters everywhere. When you post a link in Discord, it will often show a preview embed of the site. You can prevent the preview from showing by adding an open and close pointy bracket on either side of the link. To add a quote indent, place 1 greater than symbol, followed by a space before your text. This can be placed on any line of text. For a quote indent that affects all of the lines after it, use 3 greater than symbols followed by a single space. Again, this can be used on any line of text. To send a blank message, put an underscore, space, then underscore. While not exactly a text trick, a bonus tip is that you can quickly edit the last message you posted by pressing the up arrow key on your keyboard. If you want to take your Discord server to the next level with awesome channel banners like these, then check out our store linked in the description below. Also, check out another Discord video here.